There is a lot happening right now. The face of ISIS terror may have just been taken out in a drone strike. But first,
10 News begins with breaking news.
SWAT officers think they have a killer cornered in City Heights. A man police have been searching for days, wanted for the murders of a brother and sister.
And we have team coverage beginning with 10 News reporter Preston Phillips, who is live in City Heights. Preston, what's the situation now?